Please be assured the government keeps a constant watch on all developments having a bearing on India's security and takes all necessary measures to safeguard the same.
Thank you.